Hello there, people. This is Mr. Critic, and you're watching my LP of Panzer General. So this is Cobra Part 17, Axis Turn 16, and it is time for us to finish the scenario of Cobra. A battle against hopeless odds? Well, my ass, actually. It wasn't hopeless. We have won. And now we'll take over the last victory objective and maybe even destroy all of the allied units. So time to turn hidden units off. Now we'll see everything: air units, ground units. It is the same if with hidden units on, I think. Yeah. So it is sort of a bittersweet goodbye, since after this video it will be some time since it will be some time before I play another scenario of Panzer General. What else to say? Well, nothing really. Perhaps only that today I have purchased exactly 9 beers, you know? 9. And I will drink 7. Of 9. Carl, this is for you. But, you know, before we continue, I will take a little pause definitely, and be right back. See you soon. Yo, I'm back. Just wanted to say I cannot possibly thank all of you, you know, by mentioning your names. Even though, you know, I really appreciate your watching my videos of Panzer General. And of course making me laugh, I like it. But you know, I will thank those people that were actually a part of, you know, making me to do this LP. Yeah, this is what I wanted to say, but you know, I would like to dedicate this video to my son in the first place. When I started it, he was not quite 4 yet, close to it. Now he's 5. And, you know, he was always saying, Daddy, I would like to watch, you know, not playing Panzer General, but I would like to hear you talking in English. I hope he will be better at it than I am, but, you know, so this victory of Cobra is now dedicated to my son. But other people that I just have to mention are first my cousin. He introduced me to this game way back in 1995. Without him, I would never, I would never learn about this game, most likely. So there would be no LP. And then in chronological order, the first LP I have seen the first LP of Panzer General I have seen was from Helmet Unsunk. So thank you, my friend. We share the same passion for the cats. No question about it. And if you publish anything, any LP, I will watch it. I like your voice, like I said. The second person is Mysterious JG. He has actually finished the LP of Panzer General, unlike Helmet Unsunk. I gave him, a really hard time because he's, I think, a little above average, but not even close to being an expert of Panzer General. And, for him to become a master of Panzer General, I think he needs a lot of time. But yeah, the first LP actually finished was by Mysterious JG. And then to Alpha Pi Omega, a great LP-er, but the most important thing he did for me was, to teach me how to actually record these bloody videos. He took his time, I know, and I knew back then that he was very busy, but he taught me to do it, and this is why you get high quality graphics and sound. Otherwise, no, after I started with my LP, there were so many of you who were commenting, making your suggestions and everything. So, like I said, I will not try to mention you all. I will not even start it, because I will forget somebody. And then I will feel bad. So I will now only mention Smart Alec, because he was supporting me, psychological help when I was feeling down while doing Berlin, and also before actually doing Cobra. Without Smart Alec, I think you would have to wait, for my Cobra for a long time, or maybe even it would never happen. I'm not sure, but Smart Alec was the instigator for me, to start with Cobra. Okay. Enough of tanking shit. I hate it. As you have seen, no units are now, no allied units are now in the hiding. We see everything, so now we will start destroying what is left of the enemy. Let me just check what we can see. Aha, okay. Typhoon will die. Strength of 5. Nice. You will have to move away, and now we'll use our anti-aircraft to finish off this typhoon. Very nice. As for our fighters, we can attack this typhoon. Die. And now we'll also get rid of this lightning. Very nice. Now this light tank will die also. And here for this American tank, die! Has retreated. We'll send it back. One strength still remaining. But please die now. And we'll take over this non-victory objective. Save the game. So it's Cobra 019. Are there any non-victory objectives left that no, we can take over? Not likely. Okay. Air map. No, we will not fly. Sorry for the darn mouse, but we will not fly here south. We have all the fighters we want to finish off this level bomber. If necessary, of course. Cheat again. Yeah, this is the last one, so now we'll strafe this inf. nothing happened. We'll use another fighter, the rookie one. Now for the Reckon. We have fired first. No, we have fired at the same time, but you know. Still okay. Move here. Now for the tank. Save. Cobra 019. So much for Cobra. Fuel and ammo. Fuel and ammo. Fuel and ammo. You also. And you. You stay put. Fuel and ammo. You can move here. So you know now I'm only giving fuel and ammo to all of the units that we still have. Move here. Ah, I see. So you go north. You get elite. It really isn't important anymore, but you know, I kind of feel like giving elite replacements to all of the units remaining. Guarding, yeah. So we save the game. Cobra 019. Will not purchase another unit. Weather fair and dry for tomorrow. We can take the last victory objective and finish this video, but I would very much like to destroy the last allied unit. Casualties. Yeah. So we give the enemy its turn, I think. It's only fair. Again, you know, cheating. Okay, only this Lancaster is still alive. So the enemy's turn. Interceptors. ex is turn 18. We'll save it again. Cobra 019. Die. Probably for this level bomber. Die. Yeah. Axis victory. Like I said. So much for Cobra, the fight against hopeless odds. I'm not sure about the next LP, but it will probably be, you know, Doom 2 or something similar. So thank you for watching this. All the best from Mr. Critic, and bye bye.